kapatid, let's lay it down on the altar. Let the mighty God consume it, devour it, and release you from that burden. Let's come before Him with righteousness. Accept the righteousness of Jesus Christ. Much better than a thousand places elsewhere.